Godzilla here thinks I mislaid my car. You've been scrimmaging without your helmet on, haven't you? Forgive me, Washington. I'm putting the Federals on this. Put me through to J. Edgar Pertwee.
I wouldn't be too hasty, Pert. Car could have been taken by mistake. That's it, an honest mistake. I mean, you know cars. They all look alike. Happens all the time.
Claude, good thing you're back. Your car's gone.
Imagine, stolen in broad daylight.
Whoever did a thing like that should be locked up for life.
Marge, honey.
You're right, ladies. I'm glad you feel the way I do. We'll show those crooks no mercy. I want them smashed, broken, trampled, crumpled, and bent. Whoever took my car should be utterly and completely destroyed.
Attaway to go. Sock it to him, Claude.
Will you shut up? If only somebody saw them and could point them out.
Let's get out of here. Well, we better be going to the stadium. Got a big game today.
Yeah. We'll see you later. Sorry about the car, and it's sure a shame nobody saw who took it.
Hey, wait a minute. Didn't we see a man drive past the market in one of those red minestrones?
You did?
He didn't.
He was, well, about this tall.
That's right. And about so wide.
And he had sort of light brown hair.
You look like someone I know. Oh, but it doesn't quite come to me.
Well, keep thinking. I'll call the police chief.
Can we see you a minute?
Who's this? Sergeant Pertwee, let me talk to your father. Gangbusting runs in my family.
Bubba wrecked Pertwee's car? I don't believe it.
Take a look. That ain't exactly a match set of steak knives.
Hey, you've got to get back inside and stop Penny from giving that description.
Oh, I'll try. But where is the car?
Out in the garage. We're fixing it.
We'll take care of that. You take care of him.
The chief's on his way here? Yes. I'll have it all down in writing. Now, how tall did you say he was?
About this height? How much?
That's right. Sitting down. Standing up, he'd be taller.
But just before you said he was short.
He is. That's what made me notice him. He was the tallest short man I'd ever seen.
Well, how big was he?
About this wide.
Not quite. Actually, he was a tiny bit smaller.
That small? Doesn't make sense. You're saying that he's a tall, short man who's wide and thin.
That's him.
Maybe you can agree on something. What was he wearing?
A white T-shirt with a double-breasted sequin jacket and a high silk hat.
Now I give up.
Almost done. All we gotta do is put the engine in.
All we gotta do is take it apart.
Hey, the police are on the way.
Here, grab the windshield. Freight, take off the doors. We'll take it down to the stadium and put it together after the game. All we need is a little time.
What we really need is a lawyer. Hey, I got an idea. Pertwee's a lawyer. Maybe he'd take our case. I guess I should wear my helmet more often.
Come on, here come Pertwee's relatives.